I'm Captain Pauline Netten. I am the national point of contact of Estonian Defense Forces here in Camp Marmal. And I also work as the EOD TAA in TAAC North headquarters. Currently we have about 40 people from Estonian Defense Forces in Resolute Support mission. Estonia is really proud to be part of Resolute Support mission, and that is why we just increased our contingent, mostly in Kabul. Their main task is to support the TAA effort by providing guardian angels for the advisors. Here at Camp Marmal, we have an Estonian EOD team as part of the multinational EOD platoon. They are working in close coordination with the German EOD teams and providing security for the camp by checking vehicles and also providing EOD support for TAA tasks in TAAC North and also as part of the QRF. We are Estonia and we are committed to the future of Afghanistan.